4 years ago, the people of Terrebonne and Lafourche Parish sent me to Baton Rouge to be their voice in the state senate. I promised to never forget where I came from, to always shoot straight and never be intimidated, and most importantly, fight like hell for the issues that are going to move Louisiana forward and that are important to all of us.